probably Jaromir Jagr. Once we was back after the preseason game from New Jersey, and was like deep midnight. It probably was 1 a.m. in the morning. I woke out of the bus, and Jagr was in a gym working. You know, like he was in the locker room. I like was being impressed. Like, what the hell are you doing? It's like 1 a.m. in the morning. You should be in the bed. And he answered like, I do that a lot. I was like, wow. Okay, man, you have some issues.